Charles Caines III, the Detroit native prep football player, also known as Trey Caines, enjoyed another outstanding season in 2015 for the University League at night. The junior standout was a dependable playmaker on offense and defense, leading his team once again to the state playoffs. He earned state, metro, and conference recognition from the Detroit News and the Detroit Freeport. Trey was a force on defense. In 2015, he had 73 total tackles, 41 solo tackles, 32 assists, and 2 interceptions. Throughout the year, Trey was a physical leader for his team. He was awarded Team MVP, Conference Player of the Year, and Defensive Player of the Year for the Michigan Elite Football Club. Throughout the season, the Knights utilized Caines' versatility on offense. As a receiver and running back, Caines helped his team advance with big plays. We'll be right back. credits his success on the field and in the classroom as a result of his parents, Charles Caines Jr. and Sean Caines, who instilled in him morals, principles, and strong work ethic, molding him to be a respectable and productive young man and a valuable teammate. Mr. Charles Caines III.